guys, welcome back to my channel. If you guys are actually new to this channel, my name is Julieta Palomino and I like to do vlogs and I like to do all types of videos. I don't really have a specific genre of videos that I like to film. Just kind of whatever I'm feeling, I'm gonna film it. And today I was feeling a vlog because it's been a while since I've uploaded and I just wanted to take you guys through my day and also update you guys at the same time with what's going on with my life currently. So I ended school 2 weeks ago and it's summer, and yeah, so I just wanted to update you guys on that. And I really wanted to film and look at my, like, I woke up about 40 minutes ago. Yeah, I woke up about 40 minutes ago, literally got up with my hair like this. It was curled yesterday, which is still curled, but it's just like really frizzy because I slept with it. I had myself some coffee because that's my like morning necessity, of course. And then I had like, I already ate it, but I had a peanut butter and jelly sandwich because I'm currently like out of groceries. I have eggs, but I'm like, I've been eating eggs every single day. I'm super tired of them. So, and I'm not that hungry, so I did that. So it's a Saturday, I don't have work. I have all day today to do stuff. And I was like, should it be like a lazy Saturday? But I was like, you know what? It needs to be a productive Saturday because I just need to get my shit together. And tomorrow I don't have work either. It's Sunday tomorrow, so I don't know what I'm gonna do tomorrow. But yesterday evening I was like working super hard to clean the entire kitchen. It was like a mess. So it's pretty clean. Living room's pretty clean. Yeah, that's all pretty clean. But let me show you guys my room. That, my friend, is not clean. Welcome to my jungle. Literally so freaking dirty. A lot of this clothes is clean. I just need to make my bed, and then my makeup is all over the place, and yeah, I'm a mess. Currently a mess. So the plan right now is to clean my room, and then I'm going to wash my face, do my makeup, and while I do my makeup, I wanted to tell you guys, kind of update you guys on my life, and then we'll just see where this day takes us.
Psycho, the mama bad like Michael. Can't really trust nobody with all this jewelry on you. My roof look like a no-show. Got diamonds by the polo. Come with the Tony Fomo for clowns and all the poles. Or a hippie gone psycho, the mama bad like Michael. Can't really trust nobody with all this jewelry on you. My roof look like a no-show. Got diamonds by the polo. Don't act like you my friend when I'm rolling through my hands. Oh, you stuck in the friend zone. I turn like 4, 5, 5 to 5. Shit, this is it. Ay, 34 walk through, man, we had every slit. Ay, had so many bottles, gave ugly girl a sip. Out the window of the Benz, or we get sent in the rent.
So much better. I can actually walk in my room. But yeah, I just cleaned all this and the bed's all made and it's all clean. So much better. Now I'm gonna wash my face so that I can start my makeup for today. So it's currently 1:09 and yeah, it's super gloomy outside. So that's like, that's why like the lighting's like not like the best. Super freaking gloomy and rainy outside. So that kind of sucks. These are just days that like I like to stay in and just get shit done, you know? So I'm gonna do my makeup while I kind of talk to you guys. And I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with my makeup today. Not sure what I'm feeling. I'm currently living alone. I'm still in the same apartment that I moved into in last August, but I am moving to another apartment in this August, to my one bedroom. It's like a new apartment, one bedroom, one bathroom, one living room, kitchen, and a small dining room. and it's not the prettiest, but it's not the, like, it's a decent apartment. It's not like one of those like really nice ones, because I just can't afford that, you know. But yeah, I'm super excited. I'm gonna be moving into my apartment. I'm alone in this apartment because everyone in the summer went home. My sister and the two other roommates that I live with all went home. So when my roommates and my sister all left back home, I was like alone the first couple of days. I was like, oh my gosh, like this is so sad. Like, what am I gonna do all summer? I'm so bored, I'm so lonely. And then I finally, like a week later, I feel like I adjusted to it. And I was like, wow, like this is good. This is me time. I'm alone in the apartment. Every time I come home, there's someone here. So like, knowing that when I'm coming home and there's no one here, it's kind of like a good feeling now, because I'm just like, oh, like I can do whatever I want. I could put the music up as high as I want, you know, little stuff like that. I don't have a car because my freaking sister, who we would share a car, she took it with her. So I don't have a car, so I literally walk to work. So that kind of sucks when it's raining, but I don't work today. I work Monday. And it's been super nice. The weather's been super nice lately, so thank goodness, since I've been walking everywhere. But yeah, that's currently my life update, to be honest. My laptop, which I have right here, is freaking broke. So it's like, it looks fine, but when I try to turn it on, it doesn't work. And then I went to go take it to different places, and they're like, each place said like, oh, it's gonna be $500. So I'm just like, yeah, not gonna pay that. So I currently don't have a laptop, so it's been super hard for me to like to edit videos. Also, my boyfriend is coming to college, and he's gonna be here in the summer. He's doing like this program, I don't know how to explain it, but IU has like this program, summer program. So he's gonna be doing the summer program, staying in a dorm, and then, which is gonna be nice because I'm actually able to see him. My boyfriend lives 4 hours away, so knowing that he's gonna be here, he's coming in 2-3 weeks, so he's gonna be here in 2-3 weeks. He has a car, which is awesome. If I need like a ride or something to work, I don't want to depend on him, but like, it's gonna be nice him having a car. And yeah, honestly, I don't know why I'm doing my freaking makeup, because I don't have plans today. Like I said, I don't have any plans. Now time for my favorite part, the foundation. I just feel like I have to put foundation on now, because even though my actual acne went away, I have so many scarrings. It's kind of insane. I'm just gonna honestly just gonna chill here for a while, and I'm kind of getting hungry, not gonna lie. It's, what time is it? It's 1:31, so I'm kind of getting hungry. I don't know what to eat though, so I'll probably just watch a few videos and then I'll find something to eat, because your girl's hungry. Yeah, I'll update you guys later when I actually have something to vlog. All right guys, a little update. I was hungry, so I thought I would make some corn. I literally just warmed a bag of corn, and I'm gonna add a little bit of mayo. I know it's not the healthiest, but I really was craving some corn, you know, like the Mexican corn. And then I made myself some strawberry juice. Literally all I did, bag of frozen strawberries, water, and some Truvia, so like zero calorie stevia. And literally that's it. Yesterday my friend made some mango ones. She did the same thing. She did some mango chunks, frozen mango chunks, water, and sweetener, whatever sweetener of your choice. And it tasted so freaking good, like amazing. I was just like, wow, like this is so simple yet so good. So I decided to do it with strawberry, and it looks really nice and yummy. Definitely recommend that. it's like it satisfies my craving of like sweet stuff, you know? Hey guys, so I'm back and it's been a while actually. It's currently 4:52 and I've literally been doing nothing. And then I just found out that my sister came back to Bloomington. Say hey. Yeah, so she came back here. That was like unexpected, but yeah, she came back and I think we're gonna go later like to get something to eat because we're super hungry and there's like no groceries. So I need to go buy a little bit of groceries. So we came to La Bonita, first time here. I'm gonna see if it's good. Restaurant and market. So what'd you get? Horchata.
Oh my god, it's like frozen.
And then I just got regular water.
And it was like, you can come stay with me.
So I got a gordita de chicharron, steak taco, and what did you get?
A gordita de chicharron and sopa de afala.
Yay! And we eat. And we're done. Alright guys, update. I currently put my hair in a bun, which means I am done for the freaking day. I still need to go to the gym and then later on I'm gonna go to the movies with my sister. I'm gonna end the vlog here. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Many more to come because I actually really like vlogging. Summer, so I feel like it's more interesting to film, you know? So I hope you guys have an amazing, amazing day. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. And if you did, give it a big thumbs up. I would appreciate it a lot. And yeah, thank you guys so much for tuning in. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.